before watching my video, must subscribe my channel first. Animals take many shapes and forms and come in a great diversity of sizes. There is no denying some animals are huge in comparison to others in their class. Names and details of top 10 biggest animals in the world. Number 1. Blue whale. The blue whale is the largest animal of all time, reaching a weight of about 198 US tons and a length of 98 foot 30 meter. Their tongues alone can weigh as much as an elephant and their heart as much as a car. Yet they survive by eating a diet rich in tiny plankton. Number 2. African elephant. The largest living land animal is the African elephant, which can weigh up to 6,350 kg, 7 tons. They typically grow to 35 foot, 10.6 meter from trunk to tail, and have a shoulder height of 13 foot, 4.2 meter. There are at least 2 species, the savanna elephant and the forest elephant, and they currently cited as vulnerable in IUCN Red List of Threatened Species. Colossal squid. The size of the colossal squid is often exaggerated with viral posts on the internet. They can reach 60 foot 18 meter or even 90 foot 27 meter in length. However, the largest squid documented was 45 foot 14 meter long. They have the largest eyes in the animal kingdom, reaching 10 in 25 centimeter in diameter. Number 4. Giraffe. At a height of 19 foot 5.8 meter, the giraffe is the tallest living animal on earth. The neck alone is 6 foot 1.8 meter tall. At home in grassland of East Africa, they feed mostly on vegetation high off the ground, using their long prehensile tongues to pull young shoots and leaves from the trees. Babies are born after 15-month gestation period and are already 2 meter tall. Number 5. Brown bear. The position of largest living land carnivore is shared between brown bears and polar bears, weighing a whopping 907 kg, 1 ton, and reaching up to 10 foot 3 meter tall. When standing on their hind legs, they have definitely earned their spot as the biggest. While you will find brown bears in the forests and mountains of North America, Europe, and Asia, you need to head further north to the Arctic Circle to catch a glimpse of polar bears, who split their time between the sea and ice and feed mostly on seals. Number 6. Whale shark. Heading underwater, the largest living fish is the 40 foot 12 meter long whale shark. Weighing up to 24 US tons, they are an impressive sight, but despite their size, they feed mostly on tiny plankton. Present in tropical seas around the world, whale sharks are considered vulnerable and are hunted in some areas. Number 7. Saltwater crocodile. The largest living reptile is the saltwater crocodile, growing to an average length of 17 foot 5.2 meter, although they can reach 21 foot 6.3 meter in length and weigh up to 21 US tons 1900 kg. They are distributed widely in brackish and fresh waters in parts of India, Asia, and Australia, and feed on all animals they can get their teeth, which include sharks if they get the chance. Number 8. Ostrich. The ostrich is the largest living bird, with a height of 9 foot 2.7 meter and weight of 344 lbs 156 kg and 1.9 in 5 cm in size. Their eyes are the largest of all land mammals. They don't have teeth and can survive without water for days, as they can make their own water internally and extract the rest from the vegetation they eat. Number 9. Chinese salamander. Number 9. The Chinese giant salamander is the largest living amphibian, weighing up to 140 lbs, 64 kg, and growing to a length of 6 foot 1.8 meter long. Having changed little from their ancestors, they are known as living fossils. They are in danger and rare in the wild. Number 10. Goliath beetle. Hiding in the undergrowth of African tropical forest, woolite beetles take the top spot as the heaviest insect in the world. They weigh up to 3.5 ounces, 100 grams, grow to a length of 4.5 inches, 11.5 centimeters, and are brown, black, white in color.